the Fish House Punch. Probably not the most appealing name for a cocktail, but this has been on menus for over 200 years now. Keep watching, we'll find out why. All right, guys, so the Fish House Punch. I must admit, I'm not a massive fan of punches. There's just something about them that, they just don't really appeal to me. However, I saw this menu for the first time many, many years ago at a venue called 1806 in Melbourne that won the best cocktail list for the year internationally. And for some reason, I just didn't try it. And I'm going to try it for the first time today. I can't believe that I've been in the industry for so long and never had one. It's actually a little bit embarrassing. Its first written reference appeared in 1794. And it's believed to have been originated at the Philadelphia Fishing and Social Club. I'm really keen to try this. So the first ingredient is 30 mils or 1 ounce of cognac. I'm using the Mikov VSOP. It's a pretty good cognac. I was lucky to be there a few years ago and like, how sexy is the bottle too? Next up, 30 mils of a light rum. I'm going to use Bacardi Carta Blanca, 1 ounce. Next up, 20 mils or 2/3 of an ounce of a peach liqueur. I'm using the De Kuyper. 15 mils or 1/2 ounce of freshly squeezed lemon juice. 10 mils or 1/3 ounce of some sugar syrup. Just made 50-50 water to sugar. And last but not least, 30 mils or 1 ounce of a cold black tea. I've used an English breakfast. Let's see how that goes. I think like a Russian caravan will work as well. Add some ice. Give it a really good shake. All right. I think I'm just gonna strain that, not double strain it, into a highball glass. Add a straw. And also for my garnish, gonna do a dehydrated lemon wheel. That is the Fish House Punch. Let's see how it tries. Let's see how it tastes, I mean. Very peachy. I don't know how I feel about this one, to be honest. A little bit on the peachy side for me. The cognac isn't coming through as much as what I would have liked. That black tea is good though. I really like the addition of that as well. I just think that I'm not a fan of punches. Could this be the first cocktail that I'm going to say that I don't really like it? Yeah, I think it is. Sorry, but really wanted to give it a try. Guys, have I made it wrong? Are the specs wrong? These are the original specs. I'm just not a massive fan. Like, subscribe, let me know, do you like it? For me, it's just a bit peachy, sort of wishy-washy. Not my cup of tea. Get that? See you soon and let's talk drinks.